Hello everybody, my name is Tanner, and before the video starts, I want to take a moment for Carrie Fisher and her mother, Debbie Reynolds, who unfortunately passed away. Carrie Fisher passed away of a heart attack that she suffered a few days before December 27th, and Debbie Reynolds, who actually passed away today, December 28th, because of a stroke. But I want to take a few moments for a few moments of silence just for them too, and to thank Debbie Reynolds for all of her acting work and how much entertainment she brings for all of us, and Carrie Fisher, who brought the love and joy of Star Wars, of Princess Leia, and all of her other movies and acting she has done for everybody. Hello everybody, my name is Tanner, and welcome to Star Wars The Complete Saga. This is the Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga, sorry. But Star Wars is probably one of my is my favorite movie series, or whatever you want to call it, show. And I just saw Rogue One last Friday, and I think it was just perfect. Like, it perfectly fit in. And I think there's a spot that needs to be right here for Rogue One. And then add on Star Wars The Force Awakens over here. But anyway, let's go ahead and start The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1. I can't have the music, sadly, because it is copyright. I wish I could, but I can't. Sorry. I'm just gonna skip it, because I don't think anybody really reads that thing. But I will skip these. Money from it? Crap. I want to do it so bad, but I think it's copyright. I won't do it. I'm sorry. I wanted to so bad. I can't. You know what? Worst case, no, I can't make money, but... There. I wanted to do that so bad. So I got Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi. The Force Obi. I mean Qui-Gon. Glad you remember the names. Out of all Lego characters, I think Qui-Gon looks the least like its character in movies, but let's not go against that. Oh dang, drop money. Ooh, that's a lot of coins. Okay, so we just respawn. Oh, box falls and they can I not? Okay. Man, I almost got True Jedi already. This is... Oh. I left a little bit up there, but who cares? I'm sure there's probably a lot more. There we go. Ooh. Droids. I have all the Star Wars movies, I think. Maybe. Maybe the fourth movie, or as some people call it, the original Star Wars movie, the first movie. Which is probably, out of all, what's this power up? It's purple. But I think the fourth one is the favorite one of all. Or I think close to that is probably the one. I know it's not in the original trilogy, but man, that movie was probably one of my favorites I've ever seen. Because it fit in so well with the movie. I'm not gonna spoil it either. Sorry about that. Someone's calling me on Discord. But anyway. DC-14. Trying to focus on the game. It's like hard to talk while playing the Star Wars game because it's so good. Oh, come on. Why can't I use the Force to beat the build back? Like, come on. What's wrong with you? There we go. Guys in here. Where is this dude? Hey, you think I can jump, do a side jump all the way over there? Go away.
I did it.
What are you doing up there? That was cool. That's cool. Are you? You're being hidden. Collect all this money? It was power up. Oh, how dare you? Die. It's the power up. Man, you got a lot of friends. Face me towards the ground. Okay, so there's a guy waiting there. Oh, he just does. I don't know if I really need any of this money, but let's you get it. Can't get it. Game break or something? Okay. This didn't try to attack me at all. Come here, you. hopefully my microphone and volume's not too loud for you guys to hear this, but who knows.
Level complete.
I don't know how many, like, chapters or levels we're gonna do in one video, but we'll see. Maybe a whole episode. Maybe a whole, like, movie. Well, I guess episode and movie make the same thing, but who knows, I don't know. Okay, I get it, can I skip it? I get it.
One, two.
There's 10 of them in that level? Good lord.
One level complete. Two, Trooper Jedi.
Continue story. This one. Okay. Done. A lot of money. Here those. Some more? Okay, this thing's in the way. Okay, that took. Nope. Now we're gonna blow it up. Please don't, it's gonna blow up. Yeah. Hole there. Backflip. Alright. Yeah, I love Star Wars. So cool with the lightsabers. Ooh, cutscene. Are you kidding me? This is why I normally skip episode 1. Because the man himself, well, man, rabbit, thing, whatever this thing is, Jar Jar Binks. Oh my god. I actually like the Lego version better than himself in the movies. Ow. Thanks a lot. Jar Jar, you give no help. I mean, yeah, I know you can jump high. Okay, maybe you have some ability of help, but still. Only bounty hunters. Well, I guess that's only injury mode. Can I attack his? Oh, come on, I can't attack his Jar Jar. Not sure what that's doing. Nope. Look at that. It's flat. I should look at that before I did that, but I didn't.
is this water? Ooh. Ow. Go away. I guess I'm gonna need you. Bypass the droids, get up here. Oh, have a nice day. Woo! Come on, you guys could have taken a little bit of damage. Is this another one of those guys? Another one of those Jar Jar people. Come on. I'll do one more and call it an episode. All right. Well, okay, there we go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, God. My game crashed for a second, I think. I don't know. Good Lord. Oh, Qui-Gon. Screw you, Obi-Wan. You provided no help at all. Yeah, get him. Nice job. All right, come on. Did I get money out of that? Sure do. Grappling hook in every Lego game. A gun is always a grappling hook.
Uh-oh.
Stop it. Oh, come on, I can't finish it. That's bull. Thank you.
this level seems pretty chill. Not much you have to do. You really just smack them all to death. Okay, that's a weird, that's a gate in the middle of nowhere. Let's go! Your lightsabers. Oh, sweet! Nothing in there? Except the coin? Just you two guys. What's the point of that? Got it. Okay. Bye. That one's pretty easy. I mean, there's not really much to do. Oh, you messed with the wrong Qui-Gon. You messed with the wrong Jedi. Button. What's that supposed to do? Didn't do anything.
Roger.
My god, that had to hurt. I feel bad for the droids. But yeah, no, darn. Okay, now that was uncalled for. Oh, that was it? Okay, well. Well, guys. Let's go ahead and go through all this. Cause I don't need to see any of it. But, okay, guys. That's gonna be it for this episode of LEGO Star Wars, The Complete Saga. Let's see. We have 4, 5, and 6 to do in the next episode. So I guess they have all 6 of them in this one, but I don't know. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.